A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're listening to Second Moon Radio with J. Thomas Hornbuckle, and we're pervading some of the finest classical music on the air. Keep that dial right here.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently, that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human
psyche. Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming, as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
Thank you.
You're tuned in to Second Moon, the channel where the classics never grow old.
This just in from traffic. If you're thinking about hitting the streets, you can expect delays on the major roads, especially during rush hour.
Good to know, Jim. Seems like everyone is in a hurry to get somewhere fast. It's worth slowing down. And if you can, plan your trip outside the rush.
Oh, I don't know. I'd rather wait an hour in traffic than to have to start thinking about everything all the time. Besides, if I did that, I'd never get anywhere.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.